I'm gonna teach you how to cut the, kickflip. First of all, some tricks you should know before you start a kickflip is an ollie. And then you should know how to tray flip really easy. I learned them before I could even ollie. That's a tray flip. Well, it's toe touch, but that's what it looks like. Alright, so this kind of set my feet up for a kickflip. I just put my foot on the tail like an ollie. And I put my front foot up on the bolts, and I kind of just flick out, ollie and flick out, and just try to stay above it. Some of the tricks you're gonna need to learn how to do before you kickflip are ollies, pop shove it. Nose grabs.
Alright.
That's about it.
Say ooh, ooh.